My mind's telling me no. But my body's telling me yes. Baby, I don't wanna hurt nobody.
Wakey, wakey.
But there is something.
Guess what day it is?
Must confess.
What up? You're gonna put it there?
Yeah.
Right behind Ben's. Get that out of my face!
Wait,
what
behind
are you doing?
Ben's? Dame Air. Safe, niggas. Niggas. Oh, well.
Go right.
Yeah, I am.
Bye!
Bye! Everyone wave to Granny. Sab it, bitches. This is mad. As if I'm allowed to drive this. Helen. As if I'm allowed to drive this.
Go away, Jay. I do this really weird laugh when you put it in my face.
Sainsbury's then, yeah?
Don't record everything though, please.
Say hey.
Why is it?
Hey!
Helen's learning how to use the camera and we're going to get pictures.
When possible, make a U-turn, then turn right.
How do you stop? How do you stop recording?
Invite them into a band and then they bang them once they're on the band. It's like $13 a month and you get access to a bunch of other sites, like one's Latina, one's Asian, there's one for fetishes like feet and pee-pee and shit and stuff like that.
It's disgusting, you're like an animal.
I'm disgusting. You're the weird one, man. Don't make me feel weird because I like porn. You're the weird one for nothing.
This
is the tune. It is. I saw him farting.
Yeah, that's me.
That was my
lines, yeah.
And I'm in the spare seat where Joe's gonna be. Full of shit.
And then there's no room in the boot.
Hold on, I need to focus it again. Traffic!
Just wait in the arrivals bit, on the chairs outside. Well, not outside, but inside. Okay, cool. See you in a bit. Bye! She's landed!
Cool. Hey.
Yay! We're off! Camera running out like, yay! There's a trap as well.
Right, we get
where's the money changing? There's one over there. Right, we're just leaving the car park after picking me up from the airport. And we're eating Haribo gummy bears. I've accidentally left the DVDs in the newly repacked boot.
Guess what, Jay?
What?
You're in England.
I know.
Guess what, Jay?
What?
Going to Switzerland today.
I know.
Guess what, Jay?
It's your birthday in 2 weeks today.
No, it's Helen's birthday on Friday.
Yeah.
Guess what?
It's your birthday 2 weeks today.
Yeah, boy! It's 10:24 a.m. and I am bored. You feeling sick, Joe?
No.
You thinking of New Garden, how yummy it is.
Are you feeling sick?
No. You are,
right? You
should sit in the front. After the services.
Yeah, sorry.
I'll be alright.
New Gar.
Jake, come on for me. I'm going to make sure it's on you, okay?
If it's on me, I'm gonna make sure you lick it up.
Betty, when you call me, you call me.
We're here. Well, the payage this is not anything special, to be honest. Not the payage, the channel tunnel.
Also on the wrong side, Pete, you're gonna have
to. Okay. Fuck, here it is.
It's narrow. And we're at an hour ahead of schedule. Thank you.
Bon voyage.
Bon voyage. Bon voyage. Okay, well, I'm just having a look through the passports. And that is Helen. What a douchebag. Right, let's have a look at the next one. Let's look at the next one. And there's Jo. She looks like a shrimp. Let's look at the next one. Hold on.
We're gonna go through.
It's Pete. He's got a proper bowl cut. Well, it's like a bowl cut, but like a weird shaped bowl.
But yeah, you see, like a, have to
like something you might put salad in. Yeah. That's quite impressive. And hold on, I'm not ready yet. Yeah, last but not least, look at that sexy beast. Yay, there's a train. Look at the train.
Hey, driver.
Hello, mister.
Alright, drive.
This is the tunnel. Basically, this is the train that goes in the little tunnel.
You can see the fish through the window.
Yeah, you actually can, Joe. You can see the fish through the window.
First time we came on it, to see the fish.
How much have you got left, Pete?
250 to see on. And then about 20 minutes to the chalet from there.
Sounds good. So Helen, how do you feel? You're nearly there.
We're not though.
Look at the lake. Can't see it.
Train. Where's the train? Am I actually keeping up, Bolland?
Yeah, get faster. That was 16 hours of driving. And we're arriving, apparently. I can't see a thing.
There she is.
Aye. 13 miles, yeah, shit, yeah.
Cheers.
Jake, explain to the camera what you're doing, please.
Well, basically, for the next 4 days, is it? We're just making sure that all the alcohol's all ready to go and all nice and chilled, ready for the heavy mess ahead of us. This is the party house.
Look at that.
Party shop.
Oh, and all the vodka and stuff in there. And that.
There's going to be like no food in this fridge.
Okay. Hello, mate. Good lad. Good one.
Basically, it's like 20 to 11, we all slept in, which for me is the first time in about a month that I've actually managed to do. So I'm feeling great!
I woke everyone up by putting the kettle.
Shut up, Meg!
You might be able to see Joe there. It's a bit dark. There she is. She's small. And then in fact, I'm going through the trees and you can see the mountain. Oh yeah. Right, we arrived at the lake. River thing. Is it lake? Or river. Hey!
Hello, hello, hello.
Picking up from three.
Yeah, oh, delightful.
We've been sleeping till 10:30. Hey!
I'm surprised we've managed to get here on time, to be honest. We're
gonna get some shoes.
Have you been filming, Ethan?
Hi.
I did.
Yes, I have.
Good, hello. You're wet.
That's because Joe kicked water at me. Hello, sir. Oh, yeah.
He's got veggies.
Okay, this is Jake and Ben's first jump into the lake.
Do
you
want the same time?
Yeah. Yep. One, two, three, go.
Then I can find out.
Oh, yeah.
Is it cold?
That's not cold.
No, it's hot. It's really nice.
How do I zoom in? How do I zoom? Look at that.
Ben, is it deep enough?
Isn't it beautiful for that?
Is it deep enough?
Most gorgeous place. Okay, we're
having... Take your sunglasses off.
She's going with...
You'll lose them!
Keep them on.
Leave them on the side.
Put them on the deck.
Put them on the deck chair. I'm just going to get in shorts and that's a change on. Dipping my toe.
It probably wouldn't be too bad once you go in there,
yeah.
It's not that cold. Any more takers?
Here we go. What's Jake doing now?
Oh god. Nah.
Gave me a quick jump. Be creative. Oi, Ben.
She looks dead.
Shut up, you know.
Go. You can't really see the hands, but hey.
Does it, when you show it, does it feel like this?
The reason they're all sticking their hands out the car, they just
complained is that they decided it feels like fondling a woman's boobs. And it looks pretty funny from behind, actually, I have to say.
They got the only dress.
I think a load of people have just their gardens full of them as well.
I keep stalling this car, just keep revving it. That's the neighbour's spot.
AP, yo.
Hey.
What are you doing?
Hey, Joe.
Just ask Ben, you don't
hold
have
on,
to
focusing thing a bit.
Hey. We just finished our first full day in Switzerland, and it's been lovely. We've been for a walk, and we've been to the lake. What are you zooming in on?
I'm just getting closer so the mic works a bit better.
Okay. We've been to the lake and we had a swim and I went in the inn, which was awesome. And then we went walking.
Oh.
Cheers,
Liz.
Cheers.
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 It's
fondue.
Fondue,
that's the one. Same shit, different story.
He's waiting for a good picture.
Is it a picture or not?
Okay.
Is it a picture?
Alright, taken.
Okay.
Done.
Right, video.
Right.
Tell me what you started videoing.
Okay, and go.
Hello, Helen. Thank you very much for inviting me on your birthday. You didn't have to let me. I told Ben that. And I paid £250. Anyway. Happy birthday, Helen. Hope you have a good 21st. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Helen. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to Helen. Happy birthday to you. Do you like my nipple or my anus too? If you like, bro, just text free, and you can have either or my E. You can have my I'm a please joke, Jake. Even don't send this till after we've gone home, because otherwise I'll be filmed over there. If she has this, otherwise I'll be filmed over there. But Helen, after you've seen this, I really hope you laugh, because I might not be allowed back. I really want to come back, and I won't do anything bad. I was just doing this video. You only 21 once, okay? Good night, Helen. I love you. Good night, Helen. Please don't kick me out, please. I was just having a joke, like, all right?
That's so good.
Can you play that back on the thing? Back on the.
We're going skiing.
Woohoo!
Tan's birthday.
Yeah, me too.
Where are we going, Joe? Where are you not going?
I'm not going skiing. I'm probably going to go and find a nice mountain path and walk.
You are just too cool, Joe.
I know, but it's going to be a lot cheaper than 150.
Got shit,
hey, you only live once, don't you?
Maccas.
Yeah, YOLO.
Whose birthday is it today?
Mine.
Daffy.
You're so annoying.
It's mine. Woo!
That's a bit better. That's a bit better.
Like it with the boots.
We've found a place. It's not the one we're told to find, but I think it will do. Seems to be open. And Jake's gonna wear skis, and Lydia's still deciding.
Hi, Lydia.
Hey.
Just got to the top of the mountain. Yeah. Go and find the others. I'm trying to remember how to ski.
Allez.
Lean back, loads more.
All right.
Helen and Lydia. Hey.
Hey.
No, lean back. I wish I got.
Look at my ankle.
Look at her ankle.
Oh, fuck. Kickboxing.
What do you want to do now? Oh, no, my lady bit.
Unclip me. Someone unclip me. Seriously. Man, unclip me.
Helen's doing
it. Thanks for laughing. Ah! Oh,
Helen, squeeze the middle bit. Push it back. Don't do that and make it tighter. You're a fucking animal.
I'm not good! Mum! Mum!
You might want to call it a day. You might want to call it a day. Basically, ended up forking out like 80 quid or something just skiing. From we went, what time did we leave? Like 9. We went out there.
Yep.
9. It's a bit crazy because it starts at 9 and then it finishes at like 1, so it's like half a day. But I'm pretty knackered anyway, so.
You did some skiing, sick tricks, didn't you, Joe?
Jumps.
Yeah. Joe's dead. Pete's dead.
I did loads of backflips, that's what I'm doing. So bad.
tiny backflips, you know, really seen it.
It was good.
See you later.
Are you all right?
Yeah.
Okay. So we got a birthday party. That's the birthday of Helen.
21.
Whoa, cool. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you, mother. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday.
Switzerland 2K12. You ready? Okay. Limelight's on Helen here.
Round one.
Helen. Yeah, round one. Round one.
Helen. Chilling and smoking out of mail, making the travel for the bunny tail. Rocky mountains slicing up. Do us a tranny and it's burning my car.
What?
That's
quite
good.
Come at
me.
That's
way better
than ours. Right, Pete, you do
that. Wait, do you want me to do? Do you want me to lay some beats?
No, no. You sing it and I'll lay the beats.
What? What am I singing?
The
Helen said so. Okay, go on.
Okay, how do I do it?
Well, this isn't gonna work.
That's what I say to that. Right, here we go.
Okay, go on then. Are you on?
Yes.
I've never done it to a background before.
No spat.
Round two, Joe and Jake. What are you doing?
Preparation right there.
Dog, would you like to
lubricate
your mouth?
Spitting bars.
I'm 4'6", I'm the dwarf in the house. I'm big 14 and I'm small as a man. Don't mess with my brother, he's bigger than my mother. If you mess with my dad, don't forget he's bad.
That was good. That was good, I'll give you that. I think we got murked off there.
Ages ago, wasn't it, Jake?
Years ago, yeah.
We made ours up on a chairlift, didn't we?
Is it our skiing holiday, actually, Jake? It was something like that.
They're all skiing.
Lewis.
What a boy!
Now he's in it, if I do it.
Oh,
at least all the boys have to
eat it.
Just
a pussy.
No.
No, I just don't
want to
eat it.
When you're ready.
I'll tell you when.
Okay, I'm ready when you're ready.
Go.
One day when the boss get hungry,
yes, you go beyond the plate.
What do? Under the sea. Under the sea. Nobody. We want the land folks loves to cook. Under the sea, we after hook up. We got no trouble. Life is the bubbles under the sea.
Under the sea.
Under the sea.
Under the sea.
Since life is sweet here, we got to be here naturally.
Naturally,
even the sturgeon and the ray, did it the earth and start to play. We got the spirit, you got to hear it under the sea. The new to play.
Hi, Ellen. Nom nom nom.
Hi, Jay.
Hi, Jay.
Who's narrating?
No one. Well, who can you hear?
A picture says 1,000 words, Joe, and it's a video, so technically that's...
10,000.
Right. It's 24 frames per second, so that's what? 1,000 words. What is it? Picture says 1,000 words.
24,000.
It says 24,000 words in a second. It's the saying. Which I bet you can't speak that fast.
We should have my Zoom lens.
Right, I'll remove you. Yeah, what do you want to do? Someone brought that.
Oh, no, she's still going up.
No, there you go.
Bye.
Have a good flight. Text us when you're safely back from the UK. Boys, look after Lydia. Let's see.
Look after who?
Lydia.
She's coming back.
Huh? Yeah. Doesn't have to. She can go open it if you want.
Guys, there's still water on the top of your car.
What?
Look at the top of your car.
Lewis.
Check that for a view.
Payback all the time to Studio Dubs. Jake has been asleep.
Position ever.
Had to stop because we've got a DPF flashing light. We're not quite sure what it means, but Pete reckons it means detected fart, spelt with a PH, and a fart spelt with F. So detected fart fart. He's now decided that maybe it's detected Pete's fart and we should open all the windows.
And that is what we have done.
We're just waiting for a phone call to find out from Malcolm what it is. We're Googling.
Pete.
Googling it.
Do you need a fart?
I don't know, which makes me think it's probably particles in the fuel as opposed to fart fart.
Aside from that, we'd make a really good time. Wait, it's
so fucking bad.
But
the things I never had. I want to be on the cover of Forbes magazine.
Well, I love to be there, honey Luke. We're here, this is the airport.
Helicopter.